I wonder. Well, since we're in my kitchen anyway, why don't we bake something? One of my favorite recipes is banana bread. I'll show you how to make it.
The recipe I'm using calls for eggs, butter, sugar, baking soda, flour, and of course, bananas. One of these ingredients is key in making the bread rise and be super yummy. Can you figure out which one it is?
Although you can add additional things like chocolate chips or walnuts to banana bread, the basic recipe is very simple. Most bread that you buy at the store needs a rising agent, like yeast. You can check out a video about how yeast works on our channel, FunScience Demos. But banana bread is different. It doesn't need yeast to rise.
Baking is a lot like chemistry. You need to make sure you have the right reactants, or ingredients, to get the right results. And don't forget to leave a comment containing the answer to today's scavenger hunt below. Science is so cool. See you later.